Big news.
Wait, so how long have you known?
She used to stuff a banana in her diaper, so...
She. God, that's right. He was a she.
Yes, he was.
You mean she was?
Who?
Eliot. She was a he?
He was a she, but now he-she is a Z.
She-he's a Z?
Yeah, Z is he or she. It's the appropriate gender non-specific pronoun.
Oh, I see.
No, you Z.
Can I just call him a tranny?
How dare you?
Wait, so his name wasn't always Eliot then, right?
No. It was Eleanor. My mom said she came out of the womb looking like Eleanor Roosevelt.
Here, put those noodles down.
I'm impressed that you're experimenting with ladies.
Yeah. I mean, I feel like if my best friend can be trans, like, why can't I be straight, you know? Just fair.
Sounds like solid logic to me.
Thanks. Should I get your bra?
Yeah, the strap's in the back.
Oh, okay. I see, this is my first,
yeah,
so.
Sure.
Oh, girls, there are just shivers up my spine. His eyes could be on me right now. Oh, the tension's unbearable. Can you feel it?
Yes, I can. It's unbelievable. Where's the damn waiter?
Dorothy?
Lyle!
I hope I'm not intruding.
Not at all. What are you doing here?
Well, it's just that we did so many restaurant sketches on the Carol Burnett Show. I was...
Thank you.
Yeah. You fucked my sister.